might want to stand back for this.
Hey, I'm Daniel. I'm here with Aaron from Of Mice and Men, and we're going to talk through his rig.
Mm-hmm. All of it.
Why have you gone for these bases? Why have you gone for a through neck?
I used to play a company called Fujigen, and I've always played jazz basses. I really like the way that they sound and feel.
Uh-huh.
When I saw these for the first time, and I've always been a fan of PRS guitars, when I saw that they made basses with the birds and everything, and it was jazz bass configuration, I was like, I want to try them.
Yeah.
So I hit them up. They lent me one to try, and I just fell in love with them. So
yeah.
Ever since then, I've been playing them. And if you can see it down over here, I'm so old. All right. Down over here is my my little quick pedal board with my little tuner. I pretty much never use any of this, but I have my main tone, which is and then my favorite, the lead actually is just this, but a little bit louder. My favorite though is number two, which I call grime time, which is the.
Nice.
That's the grimy one. You know, I always thought that playing bass was like playing guitar, but you're just playing one note, which a lot of people do. A lot of people still play bass that way.
Yeah.
But the more I really got into it, the more I realized it's a completely different instrument, a completely different world. You can actually really change the shape of the chord structures and just the overall dynamic feel. To me, it's kind of, it's that thing that maybe you don't hear so much, but you notice it when it's not there.
Everybody plays a part in a band, but a bass player and a drummer playing together is a vital and a special thing, right? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're like kind of the foundation and everyone kind of builds the house around it. I feel like that was really showcased on this last record that we just did, because there were some times where drums would pull a little bit, and if I played to the click, I wouldn't be playing, it wouldn't sync up.
Yeah.
So sometimes I would just say, all right, just turn the click off, I'm gonna play to my drummer, and I'd nail it, because we've been playing together so long, I can just kind of feel when he's gonna do certain things, and I think conversely, he can do the same thing.
Thank you for watching. Remember, you can subscribe. Also, give us a like, and if you click on the I, you'll be able to see a link to all our other videos. In the description, there's links to our socials, so you can follow us on there and keep up to date. And also leave a comment, but don't say anything about me looking like a guy that lived on an island with a ball for a friend.
Wilson.